Alright, hang on. I'm checking my settings. Can we resupply?
What's going on?
Well, it appears my associates on the other side of this door is either passed out drunk or deceased.
We'll check it out. Stay on the radio. No noise.
Switching to my quiet gun.
Silenced.
Yes.
We ain't alone.
There it is.
Creeper neutralized. Eyes open. We got a hider.
Stevie, we hit a gate.
Yeah. Now we rigged those up so the Zeke couldn't stumble in. There's multiple switches to open them.
Freaking gate again. We gotta find the switch.
Loading ammo.
Oh, you went loud. That's why. Okay.
I had to, sorry.
Flip the next switch.
Well, it's up top. Oh, shit. You found it? Interact thing randomly. Oh, assemble. That's it. Where you at, there? Yeah. There you are.
Switching to quiet gun.
Oh, my little hatchlings have reached the sea! Oh, bugger, look at that! I can't get the engine running! Oh, I guess you'll have to buy them without me.
Oh, jeez. Did you happen to find the turret?
I found one, yeah. I also have a breach. Is there a door somewhere I could open?
No idea. Well, that's delayed.
They're towering up.
Ah, somebody blew me up. One of the was that you or the bot?
Me, because I just threw down a claymore and a zombie probably jumped on it.
Is that why the top of this is on fire?
Probably.
Then yes, it was you. Sorry, yeah, try to blow me up.
I found another turret!
That's good. Where is he?
Oh, that was beautiful! Bravo!
I don't know if there's a point to it, but I'm going quiet again.
Everybody needs to. Well, I'm using a breach.
Oh.
Good. Let's go.
Oh, this place gives me the creeps.
Should we go quiet again?
Sorry.
Do you remember this area?
Yeah, with the gases.
Oh my god, there's no point in going fucking quiet in this game.
Gas bag, moving in.
Fans ain't working. Gotta get running again.
Watch for the cloud.
We got a fan switch here. Let's get this aired out.
Bull's gonna charge!
Come on.
Look, another fan switch. That should turn on the ventilation.
Fans are clearing the gas.
It's only venting out the upper floor.
Next level looks okay. Let's go.
Air's clean. Come on down.
Goddamn fan won't work without a key.
Unless you can bring poison, I'd start searching dead workers for a key.
Let's find the key.
I don't remember which one it is.
Looks like the gas does nothing to the Zeke.
I'm going to search over here.
No way to move until we get that key. Look out for the pitfall!
I'm coming. Looks like.
Never gets easier.
Got the key.
Got it.
Moving to control panel.
Let me know if you see an ammo resupply. I'm getting low.
There's one right here.
Oh yeah.
Gas level's dropping. Next level looks okay. Let's go.
We got a creep.
Yeah, it's not your day, creeper.
Goddamn key.
Are you serious? Damn it. Look for bodies.
Go to- Could be on the next level now. In the gas.
We need that key. No other choice. Take a deep breath and go.
Oh, what the fuck? Alright. I'm searching this side.
Couldn't find one on this side either.
Alright, I didn't find one yet. Got it! Did you make it back up?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I remember this one. Chainsaw.
Hey, you went
man.
Ham with your chainsaw.
And I have a chainsaw again.
Coming from up top.
Right at us.
Leroy! Come on!
I'm switching to my quiet gun.
Too late.
I think we're okay.
Hey, Stevie. We made it back to the hub.
I gotta go loud.
Well, I've underestimated you. If I was a bad man, I'd have just lost my ass. Now open the door. Let's flip the door switch and get the hell out.
I got a breaching charge now.
Okay.
Where was that door?
It was back a little ways. Did you want to go back for it?
Yeah. Unless there's one.
Oh, there's one right here you can do.
Where?
Right here. RPG or chainsaw?
Machine gun installed.
Ooh, also grenade launcher. I'm gonna have to come up here later. But other chainsaw. And other grenade launcher. There, yain.
Looks like Black Friday in here.
Welcome.
Hey! There's a tunnel boring machine next to the train! Turn it on and leave some skid marks!
There's enough for everybody! We gotta keep them off the train! Out of ammo! They're towering up!
Take them out!
Come to mama. We gotta keep them off the train!
How's this side doing? Not good. Oh, why was we filming the red grenades?
The day of miracles has come! Well, thanks for the assistance, my darlings. I'll see you later.
You can't leave us here!
Son of a bitch!
Take him out!
Whoa, Jesus! I
Honestly, you Yanks have no sense of humor. Now hurry up and get on a bloody train.
Dude's an asshole.
Thank you.